I don't understand it, but one day, I just got tired of things people said. I began to drift away. I'd tune out. I began to think all the time. I was in a world all my own. My own thoughts, unsullied by the opinions of others. Inevitably, one thought would lead to another. And soon, I was more than just a social thinker. I began to think alone. To relax, I said to myself, but I knew it wasn't true. Thinking became more and more important to me. And finally, I was thinking all the time.